I really hate buckets full of water. It'd be a shame if I were to...